1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 58. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much as ye know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. Colossians 3, verse 23 to 24. And whatsoever ye do, do it heartily, as to the Lord, and not unto men, knowing that of the Lord ye shall receive the reward of the inheritance, for ye serve the Lord Christ. Heavenly Father, thank you for your word that reminds us of the mindset we should have as we perform here on earth. When we feel unappreciated, disappointed, and overwhelmed, we will remember your words, which strengthens us. Your word reminds us to hold fast to doing your good works, because our reward is from you and not mankind. We will strive to please you in all we do, giving our service with a good heart and with excellence unto you. Thank you for those around us who have committed their lives to do good on your behalf. Strengthen and restore them. Bless and keep them encouraged. We pray that we, your children, will strive to doing your work on earth, so together we can spread your love to all mankind. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.